We're trying to trick the brain into seeing things that aren't actually there. What's coming up down the road and very quickly is the Harry Potter cloak. You wouldn't see him at all. He would be completely invisible to you. They could actually pull out, very similar to what they carry with a survival blanket, throw it over top of them, and unless you walked right into them, you wouldn't know that they were there.